Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make an eye painting on a round canvas. You can see that I surrounded the outside already with a black circle just to give this impression of the iris of the pupil. And now I'm gonna start with the paint. I kept it a little thinner that it really flows over the canvas. You can see in the video that it is a little too little. So I had to move it more than I would have liked to, but yeah, you always know afterwards better, so I think it still turned out nice, and I hope you like it. So I was referring to this moment earlier. If I now would have had more paint of the blue greenish, I could have left it like that, had to use less black, and it wouldn't be that type of movement that I actually didn't want. But yeah, you can do it better than I did then when you do it. I'm now going to use a fork to pull the black as lines into the blue, that it gives that kind of effect. As the paint is rather thin, you need to keep in mind that the little lines will also still drown a little bit more over time in the blue. So that's why I kept editing it while I actually should have left it alone. I will clean up the sides where it ran over as soon as possible while it's still wet. And after it's dry, I'm gonna fix the black outside that it is a little bit more clean again. Hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and come back soon.